You'll notice when the distance shortens, the sheep will move. Here we have Scotch Mountain sheep,